When there is a visible enemy to fight, the tides of patriotism in this country run strong. But when there is a long, slow struggle with no immediate visible foe, your choice will seem hard. Those who, through vigilance and firmness and devotion, are the great servants of this country. And let us have no doubt that the United States needs your devoted assistance today. You represent the American people and the best of the ideals of this free society. Your posture and your performance will provide many people the only evidence they will ever see as to whether America is truly dedicated to the cause of justice and freedom. You therefore have a most important responsibility to recognize that your education is just beginning and to be prepared in the most difficult period in the life of our country to play the role that the country hopes and needs and expects from you. This ceremony today represents the kind of commitment which you are willing to make. This nation salutes you, and on behalf of all of them, I congratulate you and thank you.
Congratulations to the more than 400 graduates at Ridge High School in Baskin Ridge, New Jersey. It is a strange time to graduate, but you have made an incredible contribution to your school and you deserve being recognized for your graduation. We're so happy to be able to say hello to you and give you a nod. So we salute you, the class of 2020. Now I'm going to hand it off to acting principal Karen Hudock to get things started. Karen, the pressure is on you now. Take it away.
Thank you, Ryan. And now for our very own homegrown American Idols, Ridge High School senior choir members singing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright swords through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say us that star-spangled banner yet wave, o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
My name is Jim Baldessari, and I'm the mayor of Burnett's Township. It's great to be here with you virtually and to have this opportunity to share some time and thoughts with you. First and foremost, I want to extend my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you for graduating high school. This is also a time to say thank you to the extraordinary high school teachers and staff who helped you succeed in the hard work you put into your studies and related activities. Let's also not forget the efforts and the sacrifices your parents and families have made in helping you achieve this important milestone. I also know that the Board of Education, teachers, staff, parents, and others worked hard to make your graduation as positive and as memorable as it can possibly be given the outbreak of the COVID-19 virus. You should also be congratulated for having survived a major pandemic, which is something that we need to continue to fight against and maintain our vigilance. The COVID-19 virus is only one of the many challenges that you will face in your lives. How best to deal with and cope with those inevitable challenges? It starts with attitude. Attitude is everything. The power of positive thinking cannot be overstated. How you think is everything in terms of creating the right environment for your success. In any situation, those individuals who convey a positive outlook will be the ones who will help themselves and others succeed, particularly in challenging and competitive environments. Positive thinking is something that was ingrained and reinforced in me by my parents growing up, with an eternal optimistic view of the future, our country, and its infinite possibilities to make a more meaningful and better life for yourself and those around you. There's no other place on earth that allows an individual to dream big and through consistent hard work and improvement, be able to realize your dreams and have them become reality. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you can't do something. Despite difficulties and challenges, I was taught to stick together, work things out, solve problems, build up those around you, and not tear anybody down, and find a way to move forward and succeed. Whether it's applying for college, a job, joining the military, or an organization, you will have a huge advantage if you convey and display positive thinking and a can-do attitude. This is the very best advice that I can ever give you in the short amount of time that we have together. I want to wish each and every one of you happiness and success. You are our future, and it's up to you to make the difference. Good luck, enjoy the ride, and stay positive. God bless you all, and thank you.
Hello, this is Dr. Pecoraro, former principal of Liberty Corner Elementary School, and I'm sending my very best wishes to the Ridge High School graduating class of 2020. It is also my distinct pleasure and honor to introduce you to your senior class president, Megan McEnroe, who will share some final thoughts with you on this momentous occasion.
Class of 2020, I never thought I would be taping this graduation speech in my basement instead of speaking in front of hundreds of you on Lee Field. I thought we'd all be together, we'd all be sitting, no one was ready for this. We all thought that our senior spring was going to be filled with prom and graduation parties and field day and just being able to hang out with our friends without worrying about school too much. But instead we're all sitting at home, and I'm sorry for that. I really am sorry if you feel like your high school experience hasn't ended in a conclusive way and you're just feeling down about it. But I do implore you to not let these last few months taint how you look back on your high school experience. And I hope that you're able to look back on these last 4 years and think about, you know, freshman year and the mannequin challenge during Project Adventure, and sophomore year and how the pep rally came back and it brought the school together, and how we were just waiting to be upperclassmen, and then we got hit with junior year and we got prom and everything, but it was just great to see everyone's faces on Saturday mornings taking the ACT and SAT and just prepping for college. And we were getting letters of rec forms and filling out the senior packet and doing all this stuff for the future. And then suddenly we got parking spots and senior year was hitting us, and we had our final homecoming and the tailgate, and we got to stand on the field together in our class t-shirts forming that big 20. And we were all driving to school ourselves, and we were the ones that people were asking for rides. And I really am just now thinking back on all these events, wishing we could all be together one last time. I've gotten to meet so many different people in my classes over the last 4 years, whether they made me want to lose it or someone I want to stay in contact with the next 10 years. I truly am happy that you got to see my face turn bright red in my classes while I was just sitting there doing my work. I truly believe this class is special, and you made classes like chemistry entertaining, which is why I genuinely enjoyed seeing everyone be able to pursue their passions, and whether that be the arts, the athletics, academics, a little bit of it all. It was truly, I enjoyed seeing everyone get to do their own thing and figure out what they liked. And there are some really talented and amazing people in this grade, and I hope that I get to see you continue this success in the future. And I know we've all been told that we're living in the Basking Ridge bubble, and how when we get out into the real world, it's going to be so different, but we'll never truly know about all that until we experience it ourselves. And I know a lot of people here have experienced a lot of great struggles, a lot of opposition in their lives, and we're all going to experience some struggles in the future. It's undeniable. But I do want everyone to remember Well, what the great Kobe Bryant once said, everything negative, pressure, challenges, opposition, is all an opportunity for me to rise. So when change, conflict, and the uncontrollable inevitably occur, I want you to remember not to get overwhelmed with negative thoughts and to just remember that you can do it and use your motivation to rise above. Because life's gonna be hard and you're gonna get hit with the most shocking things at unexpected times, kind of like right now, but you've got it. We're all strong enough to take these challenges on. And when you're feeling beat, just remember the good times because there's so much more to come. Congratulations.
Hello, this is Mrs. Judy Slutsky, former principal of Mount Prospect School. I'm honored to introduce Emily Gray, a former Mount Prospect School student, to address the class of 2020. Congratulations, Emily, and say hello to your family for me.
Who else wishes we could hit rewind on our senior year? On September 5th, nobody would have thought that March 13th would be our last day of school. It is safe to say that this year went a little differently than expected. But if the past few months have taught me anything, it is to not take anything for granted. I go about my daily life never considering what it might feel like if someone or something were to come in, uproot it, and take everything that I find routine away. I looked forward to going to school every day, even on days that I had a hug test that I was terrified to take. I would go to club meetings where we would work on service projects and find ways to spread kindness around school, and this spring I was really looking forward to my final lacrosse season with the greatest teammates. Especially for second semester seniors, nobody would have thought that our last days at Ridge would evaporate right before our eyes. Unfortunately, this year we all lost things that we will never be able to get back. Memories that we are sad to miss out on, like Mr. Ridge and senior nights, and time with our peers and teachers at Ridge. However, I have to believe that we will come out of this as better people, because we have all learned how quickly and unexpectedly things can be taken away. When I look back on our time at Ridge, I am grateful for the little things, like the friends who smiled or waved in the hallway, the stickers that my amazing teachers put on my papers, and the classmates who helped me when I needed it. These small details in the grand scheme of high school have taught me that an act of kindness, no matter the size, will ever go unnoticed. We have the power every day to make somebody smile, which is one of the most important things we can do, so why don't we do it more often? Every day we wake up and are faced with a choice. We can choose to make the most out of our day, or we can choose to have a negative outlook and look for things to be disappointing. I encourage you all to choose the former. Choose to say thank you, to enjoy the little things, to act with kindness, to consider what others might be going through, and to make the most of everything despite adversity. This experience has taught me, as well as many of you, I'm sure, that I would rather know that I made the most of an experience and said thank you to those who deserve it than dwell on feelings of regret and longing. We may have lost the end of our senior year, filled with long-anticipated celebrations, and we will never be able to get them back. But hopefully we gained something incredibly valuable, gratitude. We will be a generation that makes people feel appreciated and that makes the most of every day. And that is something to be proud of. Something as simple as saying thank you, giving a compliment, or even a smile can make somebody's day. These little things spread goodness around our world, which is something there can never be too much of. As we all move forward in our lives, I encourage you to carry this goodness with you and spread it all around the world. Despite the unfortunate end of our senior year, the world is definitely in need of some goodness, and who better to spread it than us?
I am honored to introduce Austin Siegel, a former Mount Prospect School alumni, to address the class of 2020. Congratulations, Austin, on such a marvelous achievement.
As an underclassman, I never understood the hype of high school. They say they're the best 4 years of your life, and to that I always said, I sure hope not. But then, earlier this year in first period math class, I looked around myself and felt this heavy dose of gratitude seep through me. Because it finally hit me just how fortunate I was to be surrounded by such amazing people and to be forced into spending 7 hours a day with them. This led me to consider how we'll remember this time. In 50 years, we've lived three more lifetimes. What will stick with us? When you hear that song, you'll be pulled back to that one random night when you jammed out to it with your friends, and it'll be the perfect soundtrack to your high school memories. When you hear that term you haven't heard in years, maybe mitochondria or the quadratic formula, you'll be back in that classroom for just a second, either goofing off with your friends or panicking with them. When you learn on Facebook that someone you only kinda knew in high school just had their first grandchild, you'll remember what it was like to know them and be around them, and how their presence might have changed you more than they know. Earlier this year, in Period 1 math class, I finally figured out what the hype is about. It's not prom or pep rallies, not popularity or GPA, and it's certainly not a normal senior year. It's about the everyday. Seeing these faces, hearing those laughs, sharing ideas and emotions and memories with these people, some we've known since kindergarten and others we've scooped up along the way. More than any one moment or event, you'll remember these years by the atmosphere you didn't even realize surrounded you every single day. Maybe you won't hold on to these friends forever. You'll stay in touch with a few, some you'll meet at reunions, and many you'll never see again once our caps meet the clouds. But that does not diminish the significance they had in your lives. We learned together. We laughed together. We changed, we made bad decisions, and we grew up together. Now we're all leaving in different directions, some by thousands of miles, others by a couple of minutes, but everything we've gained from each other's presence will stay. It'll stick to our brains, to our hearts, to our souls, whether we notice it or not. That's the hype of high school. So, maybe these weren't the best 4 years of our lives, but they were certainly 3 years and 6 months we'll cherish forever.
Hey everybody at Ridge High School, congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm Boomer Esiason from WFAN Radio and CBS Sports. I know this spring didn't go the way that you wanted it to go, and sometimes life is going to throw you a whole bunch of lemons, and somehow you got to try to make lemonade out of those lemons. And hopefully you guys were able to do that. I know you're going to move forward with a story that very few will be able to tell their kids, that your classes were online and your graduations were canceled due to a pandemic, a worldwide pandemic, that is. And what a story and what memories, I'm sure. So I wish you the very best moving forward. Hopefully everything goes well for you. And remember this, you know what? Try to make a difference in life when you do move forward, because everyone can, and I hope you will. So congratulations, and have a great graduation if you can.
Greetings to all the Ridge High 2020 graduates. I'm Chief Shimsky of the Bernards Township Police. As you're all reaching this important milestone in your lives during these unprecedented times in our history, you should all be proud that this day is possible through your hard work and perseverance. Remote learning, being on lockdown, and the inability to hang with friends while practicing social distancing, followed by demonstrating against social injustice, may not have been how any of you envisioned your senior year. However, your ability and commitment through these challenging times has made you and our society stronger. Now that you are all moving on to the next stages of your lives, please draw upon your past experiences and learning to continue to keep yourself safe, healthy, and constantly learning. Always remember to treat your fellow humans with dignity and respect, and to stand up for what is right, and to always strive to do the right thing. Whatever your future holds, always remember that you have a home here with the Ridge family. It has been our absolute honor and privilege to keep all of you safe in our schools and to help our schools provide an amazing learning environment that's second to none. On behalf of myself, the police officers, our staff, and our school resource officers in the schools, I would like to wish each and every one of you the best of luck and success in your future.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Nick Markarian, and I have the privilege of serving as your superintendent of schools. I'd like to start by saying thank you to all of you, students and families, for being so terrific during this really challenging time we have been going through together. To you seniors especially, thank you for choosing to stay positive and for being Ridge strong. I would also like to express sincere gratitude to Ms. Hudock and all of her staff who contributed so much to make this video presentation for you. We all felt that it was very important to do something special for you on your original graduation date of June 18th. So while we are planning an in-person graduation for this summer, we also hope you very much enjoy this production as well. So without further ado, as Superintendent of Schools, it is both my privilege and duty to announce to you that we have 457 candidates for graduation on this, the 18th day of June, 2020. At this time, I certify that these candidates have satisfied the requirements of the New Jersey State Board of Education, the requirements of both New Jersey statutes and administrative code, and the requirements of the Bernards Township Board of Education. Congratulations, seniors. We will see you this summer. In the meantime, stay Ridge strong.
Hello, it's Mr. Graber, and I just wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate the class of 2020. I couldn't be more proud of how our seniors have handled the adversity of this year, and I wish you the very best with your future endeavors. I look forward to seeing all of our seniors at our in-person ceremonies later this summer. And again, congratulations. I wish you the very best and stay strong, class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm sure this is not at all how any of you imagined your high school career would end, but that certainly doesn't take away from how hard you have worked to get to this point. You all have such bright futures ahead of you, and I feel so fortunate to have been able to watch you grow and develop from all the way back in sixth grade until right now. I wish you nothing but health, happiness, and success in your years to come, and may you always be a Ridge Red Devil at heart. Congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates of 2020. You jumped into my heart during our daily morning greetings in the pack lobby, and from there I learned so much about the character of your class. Ridge High School's class of 2020 is forever bonded and has exhibited great resilience, and I know you will continue to stand tall as you move on to the next chapter in your journey. The words of Dr. Seuss best describe your graduating class. You won't lag behind because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be the best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Have a beautiful life, and I can't wait to see all of you at the in-person ceremony this summer.
To the graduating class of 2020, you have so much to be proud of, and your hard work and commitment has paid off. As you find yourself looking towards the next step in your journey, know that the skills and relationships you have developed throughout your time at Ridge will be the foundation of your future successes. Congratulations on your accomplishments, and go forward with the confidence that you are well prepared to handle anything you put your mind to. Stay well, and I look forward to seeing you at the in-person ceremony.
Bailey Aaron, Rahil Abubakar, Nicoletta Agostino, Shayla Ahmed, Krishi Akinapali, Alina Akram, David Richard Alano, Thomas Albanese, Emma Alexis, Sarah Altanji, Tira Alvarez, Giovanni Amalfitano, Sophie Amalfitano, Dominic Aquilio, Jenna Ascalise, Riley Aviles, Jacob Ayers, Haley Balderson, Alexandra Ballard, Natalie Barrett, Michelle Barth, William Bartlett, Nicole Baudet, Maya Becker, Megan Becker, Jillian Begg, Caitlin Baer, Brendan Bell, Sophia Beneventine, Melwin Benny, Jacqueline Barron, Sophia Berger, Rachel Betts, Joshua Bijukovic, Jessica Blyer, Ashley Bober, Curtis Bowden, Layla Boyd, Gregory Bazo, Owen Brady, Karenna Breslau, Matthew Bugalo, Ryan Bullitt, Alexandra Byrne, Nicholas Kalman, James Vincent Kaling, Riley Cambria, Devin Capato, Quinn Capiello, Patricia Carr, Dylan Carson, Nicholas Casey, Sarah Castronovo, Azan Chaudhry, Maribel Chen, Valerie Chen, Marina Schiaffulo, William Chiang, Sanjana Chamada, Ethan Chu, Olivia Cicchetti, Celine Siner, Sean Clark, Jack Clarkin, Olivia Colantuano, Dana Collins, Lindsay Collins, Peyton Collins Horn, Emily Colombari, Ryan Connell, Alexandra Connors, Marlo Conway, Nicholas Cordero, Catherine Corrado, Heather Cortez, Ethan Coyle, Michaela Criscolo, Jennifer Cronin, Karen Cooey, Nishant Demiraju, Arohi Dendawate, Michael Davidson, Jasmine Davey, Anthony DeLeon Castillo, Marang Debi, Allegra DeCandia, Annabelle DiGiorno, Yuxin Dong, Mahir Dontamasetti, Rohan Doshi, Vanessa Dresner, Caitlin DeGuay, Angelica Duncan, Michael Duncan, Arjun Dutta, Devraj Dutagupta, Jeffrey Dibin, Jarrett Early, Tyler Ebeling, Celeste Eby, Fiona Egan, Elizabeth Ellis, Jaina Alsawa, Juliana Fabio, Christopher Fabian, Alex Fabiano, Marcus Fabianchi, Asa Faherty, Allison Farber, Liba Faruqi, Eric Feigenwinter, Patrick Feng, Victoria Ferrer, Haley Ficucciello, Kathleen Finn, Francis Finnegan, Thomas Forzani, Megan Fox, Alexandra Friedberg, Matthew Friedberg, Kira Fulham, Alyssa Fulmer, Karen Fung, James Gao, Nathan Jenko, Nicholas Geoffroy, Edward Gertz, Liana Giacobbi, Adriana Giordano, Anthony Jadida, John Giuliano, Lucas Goodman, Shelby Gordon, Emily Gray, Rachel Greenwood, Michelle Griffiths, Abigail Greeley, Geronimo Guadarrama Ames, Arul Gupta, Rhea Granani, Shri Gutakanda, Helen Guven, Sarah Guven, Ava Hyback, Kent Harrison, Sonika Hajari, Annabelle Hamilton, Nicholas Harding, Kaivalya Hariharan, Aaron Healy, Annika Helgeson, Michael Henderson, Devin Hennessy Rose, Nathan Herrera.
Hey everybody, this is Channel 7 Eyewitness News morning anchor Ken Rosato. You and your family should be so very proud for all your hard work, especially with the pandemic adding to your challenges. You've had to stay away from the friends you love, and what should have been your most exciting year filled with wonderful memories became one of lots of stresses that nobody could have anticipated. But you made it. To you, I say, congratulations. And now let's meet some more of the Ridge High School class of 2020.
Scott Herzberg, Lucy Hess, Dylan Hicks, Maya Hillman, Rose Hinuel, Claire Ho, Jake Hoffman, Jonah Horowitz, Maggie Su, Angela Wang, Everett Hull, Elizabeth Ingram, Hans Iselborn, Jane Islinger, John Ivarone, Stephen Jenkins, Weihan Jia, Megan Jin, Caroline Johnson, Robert Johnson, Matthew Jones, Margaret Jostling, Namita Kalgasi, Ardi Kalara, Shyam Kanan, Rohan Kapoor, Noah Carl Gruswitz, Alexandra Katas, Nicolette Kavoris, James Keller, Amelia Kendall, William Kendall, Navya Qatar, Eric Kim, Stephanie Kim, Caitlin King, Anne Kleinley, Maria Klemteviev, Keely Kegger, Clark Kokenj, Bliss Kong, Anika Kobzinski, Carly Kazakskitsky, Jack Kotkamp, Pia Kazowski, Kelly Krasicki, Mason Krohn, Stephanie Kun, Daya Kulkarni, Kushi Kumar, Rishi Kandargi, Nihal Kirki, Samuel Kurtzman, Anna Sophia Kiros, Konstantinos Kiros, Lillian Lack, Aaron Laffey, Cameron Lamb, Anthony Lan, Antoinette Lanause, Austin Lanfear, Benjamin Lada, Robert Lorino, Sean Leach, Inje Lee, John Lee, Andrew Liao, Colin Liao, Isabella Lembo, Livia Limgruber, Caroline Leonard, Chloe Lewis, Samuel Lewis, Caleb Lee, Jeffrey Lee, Kevin Lee, Michelle Lee, Jun Liao, Ainsley Licata, Caroline Lids, David Liu, Eric Liu, Jonathan Liu, Cameron Lloyd, Gerald Lorino, Meredith Liu, Chelsea Liu, Dan Liu, Jonathan Lupo, Lauren Lissardi, Matthew Liu, Tristan Lyon, Aaron Macirola, Avery McDonald, James Mackin, Shrikar Matabushi, Jenna Malik, John Maloney, Lauren Mandel, John Manfredonia, Megan Mangini, Spencer Marks, Ava Marsters, Jamie Marsters, Thomas Martin, Allison Martini, Daniel Martoccia, Sophie Martucci, Brock Martinowski, Nicholas Mastriano, Maya Mastro, Samira Mathias, Caroline McEnroe, Megan McEnroe, Anna McCone, Caitlin McQuaid, Elsa Miner, Sawyer Melick, Emma Mertz, Liam Michaels, Evan Minkin, Akash Mishra, Zoe Mitzner, Catherine Molnar, Chase Molnar, McKenna Moore, Ricardo Morgado, Justin Morgan, Elizabeth Moschello, Gabriella Moulton, Tanvi Namjoshi, Jacqueline Narleski, Rohan Nasa, Rosalie Nelson, Jonathan Nemitz, Chloe Newman, Cyprian Nucale, Christopher O'Brien, Kevin Olivio, Catherine Olson, Megan Olson, Caitlin Orr, Joy Osborne, Ethan Otash, Samantha Ott, Alicia Pavin, Annie Page, Angela Pan, Brandon Pan, Natalie Pardo, Lucas Parrish, Robert Parisi, Christopher Parker, Grace Pascarella.
What's up, Ridge High School class of 2020? It's Michael James Scott, the genie from Disney's Aladdin on Broadway, and I am here to give y'all the biggest, awesomest, happy graduation. Y'all did it. That's incredible. Listen, I know it's been crazy and there's so much going on, but we are celebrating you. We are celebrating you and all that you've got to achieve. You're graduating and we're celebrating your new chapter. So I want to wish you the biggest Congratulations! And also a little special shout out to the award-winning drama club there. That's awesome. And now, let's meet more of the Ridge High School class of 2020.
Jaya Patel, Felix Perez Martorell, Jack Perry, Jacob Pisarczyk, Brian Pescator, Tatum Peskin, Alexa Petrick, Henry Petrillo, Anthony Pilato, Lauren Polito, Alexander Polonsky, Mia Peraro, Stephen Portis, Samantha Powers, Carolyn Polster, Jeffrey Cui, Jason Quinn, Inji Robbie, Thomas Ramazzotto, Vishal Rambaran, Drishti Ravel, Adivarasan Raviarasan, Neha Razak, Stephen Real, Emma Riley, Stephen Riley, Olivia Rina, Gwyneth Reese, Emma Renz, Owen Radigan, Grace Reed, Christopher Richardson, Sean Richter, Alyssa Ritter, Anthony Rose, Thomas Ruggiero, Daniel Ruiz, James Russell, Robert Rutkowski, Brett Ryan, John Sable, Elizabeth Sahadi, Thomas Salib, Alexander Sargin, Gauhar Sarwal, Kevin Shell, Rebecca Shear, Matthew Schmall, Joseph Schmidig, Katrina Schneider, Nicole Schottenfeld, Austin Siegel, Catherine Sadel, Jordan Selvin, Christopher Serluco, Sumay Sethi, Caroline Shaw, Rajvi Shaw, Mazar Shams, Benjamin Shanosky, Aditi Sharma, Logan Sharp, Joseph Shea, Camille Shen, Annalise Silverman, Mohinder Singh, Simmer Singh, Madison Sinofsky, Emma Sue, Peter Scoreless, Anna Scrabala, Easton Smith, Taylor Smith, William Smith, Hiral Solanki, Hiran Solanki, Carla Solart, David Solart, Christian Soliwada Doan, Kyle Somalovsky, Daniel Sulis, Christian Springsteel, Matthew Stakowski, Christopher Stapleton, Aiden Starks, Manon Steven, Nicholas Stotto, Justin Strada, Christopher Strain, Ashwath Subramanian, Adith Sundrum, Christian Sweeney, Sophia Zickman, Sarah Tabacco, Shannon Tam, Christina Tamchin, Kevin Tang, Victor Teslovic, Andrea Tirado Flores, John Tandora, Anna Torres Alamia, Joseph Toscano, Oliver Trujillo, Danielle Tufariello, Jackson Urig, Olivia Vandebreek, Jade Von Hara, Mia Vizotsky, Jake Vicente, Andrew Valade, Natalia Villegas Cantero, Brian Volpe, Jack Vorschein, Rama Waugh, Owen Walker, Jessica Walpow, Alex Wan, Zion Wang, Ziping Wang, Jillian Warner, Kevin Wei, Kathy Wei, Brendan Weil, Julia Winiger, Audrey West, Madeline West, Catherine White, Hope Wiatrowski, Aiden Weehee, Jacqueline Wilson, Komani Wilson, Jacqueline Wong, Sammy Workman Barninka, Alice Wu, Cameron Wiley, Jillian Wyman, Jim Z, Alvin Yeo, Colin Young, Dylan Youngberg, Benjamin Utkus, Elizaveta Yugov, Samin Zaman, Ryan Zhang, Grace Zhu, Jared Ziegler, Lucas Zwanek, Maya Zucker.
Graduates, class of 2020. It was only 4 short years ago that the class of 2020 graduated 8th grade. For some of you, this was a bittersweet day, a day that you wished didn't come so quickly. For you, you found comfort in the halls of the middle school and working with your teams of teachers. Being the big fish in the little pond gave you confidence to tackle each and every day. For others of you, you couldn't wait to say goodbye to the middle school. Forever. Middle school represented struggles or memories that you wanted to forget. Some of you just felt confined by the structure and rules. You just wanted to fly. You were ready to have the freedoms that came along with going to Ridge High School, and you could not wait to embrace them. During your last days at William Annan, I vividly recall the entire class in the hot, muggy, smelly auditorium, waiting for your day to conclude. You were gathered together to watch the senior picture video montage that was created for you by 3 of your teachers. As the pictures came and went, you laughed, you screamed with excitement, and you clapped for one another. While I stood in the back of the room, I noticed something of a rarity. Regardless of who the picture was of, or who the person or the people who were in it, the entire class, you laughed together, you screamed with excitement, and you clapped for each other with acknowledgement. Not once did I see your togetherness fracture. At about the same time, the song, One Call Away, written by Charlie Puth, came on in the background. Within seconds, all of you started singing the lyrics to this song. This resonated with me and many of the teachers who were standing in the auditorium there to celebrate you. I made mention of this in my graduation speech by acknowledging how, as a group, you had shown your teachers that you were truly there for one another and you were each other's Superman. So here we are, 4 short years later,
and I have the honor of once again to be with you on your graduation day. No one could have ever predicted that when you left school on March 13th, you would not be back to finish your senior year. These last 3.5 months have not been easy. Global pandemic, quarantining, distance learning, sports seasons, musical performance, art shows, and of the like were all canceled. Once again, through this whole experience, you have shown us that your togetherness will still not fracture, even under such significant strain. Instead, and in true class of 2020 form, you rose above it. You tackled the unexpected head on, and you handled it with such dignity and grace. As you leave Ridge High School, the graduating class of 2020, move into the next journey in your life with that same conviction and perseverance that you have shown all of us during your time here in Bernards Township Schools. Hold on tightly, because our world and our nation and our community, we really need you more than ever now. Because in our eyes, your generation and your class, you're our superheroes. Congratulations, graduates. Best of luck in your future. And we look forward to seeing many of you this summer in our in-person ceremony.
To the class of 2020, congratulations, we did it. We hurtled through the dangerous senior parking lot to make it to class mostly on time. We persevered through the hazardous 400-500 wing intersection. We even endured the vicious wrath of the college board. But most importantly, we did it together. We performed together. We competed together. We celebrated together. We cheered. We laughed. We smiled. And we did it all together. Are socially distant, we are still very much together.